going to now. It's weird how it's changing. And it's really awesome how it's changing the walls and everything. A lot.
Ruben? Does he mean Ruvik?
Numbers are irrelevant. They received as they themselves gave. And they served a higher purpose. It furthered my research.
This was not mere research. The things the papers say were done to those people, those traps.
These vermin? These microbes? They're mine to do with as I please.
Oh, that's great.
But you are correct. This was not mere research. I'm close to perfection.
This is abhorrent.
Okay.
This is my will.
God complex much? Mansion basement note. My children have been taken from me. Was it fate? Was it something he did? Surely not my perfect son. It was that fire. It ruined everything. Took everything. The children are not the same, and neither is Ernesto. He said he was taking care of them, that they would be safe, but now he says they're gone. How could that be? A mother would know such a thing. I still hear my darling boy's voice, his laughter, and always from the basement. It cannot be. A mother needs her children. It's a little scary. Open the door. Hi there. Got a key. Some other goodies.
My head.
Hi, door.
That guy next door.
I don't know. Let's go find out. What?
Do you have any idea why this world is the way it is?
No.
What? Who are you?
Hate. Hate. Ruvik's hate. The man's consumed by it. He wants out. Wants to get his revenge. He
revenge
wants
for
back
what?
What he feels the world took from him. It's
okay.
Not like he could actually get that. It's not like he could actually get that. This world exists as long as he does.
Fantastic.
You heard something just now.
Nurse, seriously. You. Can I shoot you? Guess not. Alright. Paper. Car accident. Two dead. Wealthy landowner and wife die in car crash. Nightmare for a family. Bodies of Ernesto and Beatriz Victoriano found in wreck. Son inherits family fortune. Bet that wasn't an accident. Oh. Oh, the daughter's face is different. Okay. Oh, really? It's gonna make me go all the way around. Okay, fine. Let's open this one. That one looks good. Nice. Ooh, 7,000. Beautiful. I'm missing a lot of these map pieces, aren't I? Yeah, I'm not too good at that. Okay. Door's still locked. Alright. It's bizarre for it to be locked, but alright. Whatever. Okay. Hold more sniper ammo, so let's grab that. Or do I not need that? That's not what I needed. What do I have? Alright, good enough. Alright, let's get out of here. Okay. Came from that way. Let's go down here. Sounds all kinds of pleasant. Calm down. Okay. That was a little creepy. Hi. I have you. Thank you. No, thank you. Checkpoint. Perfect. Oh. Hi. I'm gonna pick this up.
This is insane.
Okay. Yeah. Better keep your head down, Sebastian. Okay. Head over this, please. This is brighter. Huh? Oh, hi. Is shooting at me. I don't know where they're shooting at me from. Whatever. Okay, let's go up here, I guess. Don't really want to go back out there in that thing. Hi. Hi. You look like you've seen better days. A lot better days. No! Burn. I don't trust that you're actually dead. You burn too. I need that. I'll disarm you. Pick it up. Battery pack. This large portable storage cell can be used to get electrical equipment working in an emergency. Okay. Thanks, I guess. Okay. Okay. I don't really need a bottle, but whatever. Okay. I'm glad that happened. Oh, hi. That's bad. Punch. Go away. Burn you. I'll take that axe. No, I want the axe, not the bottle. Okay. Son of a... Where are you? Over. Or not. Are you kidding me? down. Please, thank you. Oh, hey friend. I didn't know you were there. Down. Around here. Thank you. Oh, hey, I guess that's what I need the battery for. Okay. Cool. I am going to put that on because I never use it. Ooh, the door opened. Yes. Perfect. Get out of here. Anything over here? No. Okay, good. Okay. Ooh, not fragment. I'll burn you. Nope. Nope. Oh, that looks fun. How about no? I'm gonna burn that. This looks like fun. I want that. I want that. Okay. Kind of figured. Want those? Use that. Okay. I don't care about a bottle. Nope. Pick it up. Okay. Let's try this door. Away. Hi. Shoot it in the head. Yeah, I kind of dropped the ball on that one. I messed real bad. Okay. Nope. Can I disarm you? Oh, another battery. Okay. Clever. So matches another door over there. Okay. Turn that on, please. I'm going. I don't really like this. Anything else to pick up? No. Okay. Give me real weird vibes right now.